Hello, Victor Nyren here. This is the Pokémon MMO 3D fan-made game. So it's a Pokémon Massive Multiplayer Online 3D. So it's an online game like World of Warcraft, but free to play. You download it from the internet and just search on Google for Pokémon MMO 3D and you will find the site. And it's completely free. It will update automatically. And it's impressive for a fan game. Okay, I tried this game last year during the summer of 2019 because I were trying out a bunch of Pokémon-made, fan-made Pokémon games. But unfortunately, my microphone had broken down, so it didn't work. But I didn't know that, so I recorded two fan games for more than 6 hours. This game, I believe, 3 to 4 hours, and the others like 2 hours or something. Maybe 7 hours in total, three of the other. Anyway, I uploaded a video of the other game, Pokémon The Legend of Red, and that game had no music in it, so I had to add music from the Pokémon Gameboy Color game because I had spoken the entire night, but as the microphone didn't work, none of my voice recordings were actually recorded, so there were no voice or music at all. And then I decided for that game, because I had pretty much caught all the Pokémon in it, because it's a fan-made game that strives to, you know, recreate Pokémon Red in a new engine with modern graphics, and they only had like Pallet Town completed with a bunch of starting Pokémon, so I catched all the Pokémon of that game. Almost all. I think I missed a Nidorina or something like that. But besides that, I catched all of them. I played the January 2019 release. I know it's been a while since then. So I know in 2020 that the creator of that fan game also released a new version. I haven't played it yet. I will try it later. But the problem was that it had no music, so I had to add the music from the original Game Boy Color game by using Audacity and like placing it in, or I may have used Filmora, I'm not sure, but I had to edit the video and add suitable music for every scene. In this game, however, it already has music, it has sound for the Pokémon and trainers, etc., and it's already in, so to say, and the music is remixed, I believe. I don't think it's the original music, but it's similar. And this game, a year ago, unfortunately I failed to record my voice, and I didn't want to upload like 4 hours of this game without any voice. So I decided to delete all my video files and remake it. So this is the character I had back then, but it's not as good now in a way, because the version 2019 has only two characters. If I create a new one, we have this guy that looks similar to Red, but he isn't Red, and then a girl here. In the 2018 version, on the other hand, we had a bunch of different choices for girls and guys, and this guy, Mr. Nygren, using my username, he used to look like Red, but after being forced to update to the 2019 version, for some reason he was changed from Red to this guy. So I believe they have made all the extra skins unlockable, so you need to play the game and unlock additional skins, which I think is bad. I'd prefer if they were available, all of them, in the selection screen, so you can just select the skin you want. But that's how it was in the past, but now you only have these two, and yeah, that's not as good, I think. So you could look at the character that I had previously. So this is the Pokémon MMO 3D. I have the maximum graphics on. So this is my character. As you can see, all the starting characters look like this now. It was way better in the past when it came to, you know, diverse characters at the start. You had like 10 different girls and 10 different boys to choose from, but now you have only one girl and one boy, and the rest of the skins are probably unlockable, so you need to play the game to get them. So if we look at the Pokemon I have here, I watched a video, so I found out how to get Pikachu here through that video. I only had to choose a Pokeball in one of the rooms inside of this building. That's how I got Pikachu. Then we have Eve, that I also got today after watching that video. We click here, we see the map. See the village there of Pallet Town. So Eve is down here in one of the brown buildings. I got her from a Pokeball as well. And then we have two characters that I got from the gym in one of the cities. We have Hitmonchan and Hitmonlee. They are both available for free in one of the buildings. Speak to Alakazam here. He can teleport you to any city, otherwise you can also go there, but it's a long road with lots of wild Pokemon in between. It is more fun to, of course, play it like in the Gameboy games and journey instead of taking the teleport, but I believe I went to Celadon City, it's here, and go. Yes, it was Celadon City, and then I went out here, and there is a gym. Inside of this gym you got Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan. If you click on this house, you go back to Pallet Town, which is your hometown. So you start here. I already have a bunch of Pokemon. I don't know why there is no music in the game. I had music earlier today, but then I messed up and tried to lower it because I wanted to hear a YouTube video, but then for some reason it disappeared. So we are not gonna play with this character because I've already played with him. I had recorded everything, but you know, without sound it's not very fun to watch. Without my voice, it kind of ruined the video. Start menu. Alright. I'll be back when I fix the music. Alright, see ya. Hello, Victor Nygren here. So we're back in the Pokemon MMO 3D, massive multiplayer online game, and the music works now. I might need to lower the sound a little. We have three characters. We have Mr. Nygren, my failed attempt at previewing and playtesting this game last year. Unfortunately, the voice wasn't recorded, as I said previously, so I played for 4 hours, got a few Pokemon, moved all the way to Viridian City and back without teleporting, and like experience the game and such, but because I had no voice in the videos, I had to delete them, and I don't want to delete the characters. We will create a new one. So we have Mr. Nygren modder here, and we have Mr. Nygren YouTuber. There is only two different skins now. In the past we had multiple girls and multiple boys we could choose from, but now it's only these. So I will go for this guy, Mr. Nygren modder, because he's a starting character. We could go for this too, but this one is already leveled up to some degree and has a few Pokemon, etc. I don't want to use him because of this. He was a failed attempt. Alright, let's start the game. Alright, we're in the game. This is the generic boy character looks somewhat like Red, but more like Ash actually. But he's generic. He's no known character. All right, if we take a look at the configuration, I have quite a low sound, but we could have it somewhere here, maybe. Maybe slightly higher. We could have it here, maybe. All right, and then the color modification is pretty cool. Let's see here. So we can have black and white and play like this, like in the original Game Boy Color game. We can also zoom out and play like this. Or like in the original Game Boy Color game. We have Pallet Town down here. I don't want to play like Game Boy because I used the Game Boy Color, so I had color. Then there are different layers here. All the way to very animated to less so. Right, and this looks the most realistic, I believe. Yeah. But we could also have it more like an anime. And they look more, he is more pink in the face, and the village is more colorful. Don't know, but this fits with the anime style. But yeah, Game Boy Color. This is more serious, I guess. Maybe slightly more. But I think we will go for the most cartoony look. Alright, we will go for that. So we have no Pokemon currently. Here we have an Alakazam teleporter, so we can teleport to all the cities through this guy here, so we don't have to walk all the way. There is an option to walk because the world is huge, so we can walk the entire way like in the Game Boy games, or we can just teleport like can here. In the Game Boy games you can also teleport, I believe, but only after you have finished a major part of the game. Here you can teleport from the start. Alright, we don't need to have that open. I need to change one thing. We started with your Pokecoins. We have coins, 1000, so we can buy a character for these starting points. We have Archie, Desandre, Cynthia, Boy Team Skull. I don't know any of these, if they are generic or if they are from some later games, I don't know. Girl Team Skull, Maxi, Cyrus, Getsis, Red, Blue, and Giovanni. I know Giovanni, he's the leader of Team Rocket. Now, if I could have chosen, for example, Jesse, then I would have done so, because I always thought she was hot when I watched the anime as a boy. But, as for now, I will go for Red. Yes. So we have Red. My question is, how do I change the character? Shop. So we have no Pokemon yet, but this is the entire Pokédex. It's huge. I wonder if all of them are in the game. I downloaded an update of the game today, in a year ago. We only had the 151 original Pokemon, I believe. Now there are a lot more. Probably the entire second generation, maybe even the third generation. We have no Pokeballs or other stuff currently. We have the map here. You can see the map. So I bought the red skin, but I don't know how to actually use it. Private chat. chat. Say 1000 points there. Other people inside the game currently. Right, and if I click on the house, we are automatically teleported to this location. As I said in previously in the other video. I don't know how to change the skin. Let's come on, breeder. I brought a very special Pokemon for Professor Oak to study. It is not here. You can take it if you want. It's a Pokeball upstairs with the rest. Alright, we'll do that later. So, Professor Oak is absent, but you can still choose the Pokemon. I heard that Squirtle is the most rare, so we will take Squirtle. However, in the original Pokemon Red Game Boy Color game, I used the Charmander. We'll go for Squirtle. How is your Pokemon? So we have a Squirtle now. This is the Squirtle. Yes, tackle. Oh, we can attack here. Inside. You need a target to do the tail whip, I see. Not to do the tackle. I believe that's because we can use it to to tackle objects in the game, maybe. Discord, nice. Here we got 5 Pokeballs for free. Now let's go to that other guy. Pass him by, and then here we get another Pokeball with a Pikachu. Alright, another free Pokemon. We have Pikachu here. The models aren't bad for the Pokemon. I think they are good looking. Probably the same as in Pokemon Go. Alright. We have a Squirtle and a Pikachu currently. Right. Oh, if I click on you, then I remove the entire UI. I can zoom out like this. This is the maximum zoom out. I can zoom in. Alright, I'm gonna play as Red if I can find out how to access the skin that I just bought, but I don't really know how to do it. On M, we can bring up the map. So that's what I just did. Because we want to go to this brown house down here. It has a we have a Pidgey here. That house has like a Eve for free. We will go and get that Eve. Pokeball here with an Eve. And UI. So we have an Eve now too. So this is Eve. Alright. That's all the free Pokemon you can get in Paltown. The map currently. See here. 5 Pokeballs. Don't think we have any other stuff here. So on B, we are bringing up the inventory like in Diablo 2. Alright. Oh, I have brought up the Pokeball to catch a Pokemon. I didn't want that. Fuck, I wasted. That was stupid. I don't know, I managed to bring that up on some button. I wasted it. See, we have only 5. No, it didn't count. Good. Alright. Trying different buttons here. None of them did change the skin. Yeah, I don't know how to change the skin. Alright, let's just click on the house. So we're back here. The starting location. How do I change my skin of the character to red that I just bought with the Poke coins? Oh, we have a Magmar here. He's Magmar. Here we have different skins. I can be all of these characters. So the girl looks like this. A generic girl. And then we have Red with the 96 number here. I just bought. He seems to be older. He seems to be the old Red. He doesn't run the same as he did in the past. He had the exact running style of the anime in the past. Now he runs more like a real person. Look, he's like twice the size of this guy. Originally Red is supposed to be 10 years old in the original Gameboy game. But this is Red when he's older, so it's Red during this time when he's like 30 years old, like me. So, yeah, makes sense to play as Red. This is the proper age. Alright. So, we could get 2 additional Pokemon by going to a certain place. But that's cheating. I believe if you go to... let's see here, Cerulean City or Celadon City. I think it's Cerulean City, and then we can get a Hitmonchan and a Hitmonlee inside of the gym. But I don't know if we want to do that, and I don't know if we want to teleport. However, when it comes to the style, I might actually change my mind. Might actually want it to be a little less cartoony. So let's see here. That's the middle, I believe. I think I like this style more. The graphics, they are good, and then of course there is like timing games, so we have days, morning, night, evening, etc. This guy is the protagonist of Pokémon Colosseum. I used to have it on game on Nintendo GameCube in the past. But I don't have it anymore because I sold my GameCube in 2011, and I had both of the Pokémon Colosseum games. I had almost played the Pokémon Colosseum game to the end, but I hadn't played the Pokémon Colosseum GL game, which is the follow-up. I found it in a store too and bought it for a pretty cheap price. I've seen now that you can get them from retro sites for like 2,000 Swedish crowns, and that's a lot for a game. The old price must have been like 200 or something, 300 maybe. But now it's like 2,000 when you buy them from a retro site. So the GameCube games have become rare and are actually not cheap. So I kind of regret selling that console and the games. I had the Twilight Princess as well, Zelda of course. So yeah, I shouldn't have sold them, because now they are not cheap. Alright, let's try a battle. Oh, Squirtle! I choose you! Tackle attack! Alright, I don't know if I'm supposed to just click on this button or if I'm supposed to use some kind of active time battle, because when I saw in the past, let's see here. I don't even remember how to do this. Let's see. Yes. That's how I did that. Now I see. So I got myself a Pidgey there. Alright, but what was I saying? So it's on the C button. I can bring up this thing here. I see. My Pidgey is of course knocked out. Alright, and then if I click on C again, that disappeared. So that's good. So this is red. I don't remember what I was talking about, but go to a poke center. I believe there is one upstairs. Or maybe not. Thought there was one here. Don't really need Pidgey. Basic help here. You can change the control keys and the graphics quality in the main menu. If you have a flight Pokemon, use the F key to activate the flight mode. Attention, flying consumes energy. Alright, we can't fly forever if you have a flying Pokemon. To catch a Pokemon, you must to faint it and have Pokeballs in your bag. A Pokeball dealer is available in Viridian City. Use the teleporter at the entrance. Alright, to use your Pokeballs, use the C key. as well as the mouse, and the Pokemon is fainted, throw the Pokeball on the Pokemon. Right. We don't want to watch any videos currently. Here is the Poke Center thing. It will heal my Pokemon, but I didn't have Pidgey in the party, so it wasn't healed. Here we have the real blue and real red. In the Japanese comic or manga, blue is named green and blue is the actual girl instead. But here the guy is blue, the one that looks like Gary, but with more of a orange hairstyle. And of course red here. Loser, says blue, alright. Red isn't speaking much, alright. And what I was talking about previously was battles, of course. So we can of course fight battles, and if you go into an arena we can fight against other players, because this is a massive multiplayer online game. And I have seen in their battles when I played last time that they were very active in how they moved around all the time and did attacks, etc. So I don't think you're supposed to just stand still and click on a button, but I don't know, because that's the easiest way to do it against AI Pokemon, it would seem, but I don't know. Might be more effective to move around. I might need to check some YouTube videos to see how other players are playing this game, because I might have done a mistake. They are just standing still and clicking on the button. In the battles I saw between players, they were moving around all the time. There might also be some differences between fighting another player and fighting the NPCs. Alright, there should be Pokemon in this water, wild Pokemon. I want a Poliwhirl. I got the Poliwhirl from here somewhere. Yeah, we want a Poliwhirl. That was Red's first Pokemon. Alright, Squirtle, so Pikachu. Pikachu, I choose you! Tail Whip! Alright, so it's cooling down, let's growl as well. Thunder Shock. And we won easily. Alright, not much of a battle in real life. If they were underwater and used electric attacks, they would all be pretty much dead, but anyway. No, I fucked up. I fucked up big time. Forgot how this was done. Failed again. It's not good that it's on a hill. I believe maybe all of them will fail now because of it. It's not possible in this place. Sucks. Probably lose all the balls. Fuck. Bad terrain. I give up. We will try another one somewhere else. Alright, we have 4 left. So we didn't lose them. That's good at least. But I don't think we will get this one, unfortunately. Yes, now it succeeded. Good, we got a Poliwhirl. Red's original Pokemon. Let's just teleport to the house and go into the the house here and heal him. Because we want to play through to the story here with him using a actual polyworld. Right. So we have an Eve. Let's place it inside. Pikachu, we don't need. Squirtle. We only need the two. So we have an Eve like he had originally, and then we have a Poliwhirl. We have Pikachu as well. I think we will keep all. We have only Poliwhirl and Pikachu currently. Is there anything up here now? So let's heal our two Pokemon. So they are full health now. We can double we can click on them. We can see their details. So Pikachu can evolution. Pikachu's evolution is Raichu, so he can become a Raichu. And he's at level 3, I believe. I might be wrong there. Level 5, maybe. It's hard to see. Very small text, and I'm a bit away from the screen because I'm using my 42 thumbs TV, an LCD TV as the computer screen. Alright, so that's bad. Maybe I should use a computer screen instead so I can be closer. I might change that maybe later. But for now we are using the TV, so I have a hard time reading the text because it's very small. Alright, he has 210 health out of 210 and 175 energy out of 175. And XP has about a fourth now until he reaches the next level. We can look at Poliwhirl level 2, that's pretty bad actually. And he's at full health now. Let's go out and catch some Pokemon. Alright. So this is Palutena. We have a Rattata here. Don't know if we can see their levels, etc. But before fighting them, I don't think so. Poliwhirl, I choose you. Bubble! No, he was defeated before we even... That wasn't right. He was too weak. Level 2. Roll! Thundershock! Alright. Use Thundershock. Ah, he's already down. What level was he? I don't know. Anyway, I don't know how I can recall them fast, but by clicking on the Pokemon, they disappear. Alright, and we have the Pokeball here. Is there something in the air now? Alright, we just need to hold it down and we'll get the Pokemon. We got a Rattata at level 3, so the Rattata at one level higher than our Poliwhirl. I might need to get another Poliwhirl that is higher level. Level 2 is pretty bad. Won't stand a chance against most other Pokemon, even the starting ones. Alright, I might change my mind again. We will use the more cartoony look. It looked better. Yeah, it looked much better. Much more colorful. Look at the sky and the grass, the houses. Yeah. Alright, nope, we won't do any such thing. Now I'm recording. they want me to take a look at that stuff. Why can't I see their level? I don't understand. I have a memory of being able to see that before. Is it possible to view wild Pokemon statistics before a battle? Because I want to know if they are enough level or not. But if they are too weak, I don't want to bother with them. Because I want them to be... Anyway... Pikachu, I choose you! Oh, something happened. Pikachu, I choose you! Alright, so Pikachu is attacked. When you summon a Pokemon, the wild Pokemon will attack. Alright, Pikachu, use Thundershock! And the Poliwhirl is down. Pikachu back. How do I know the level of this one? That was stupid, so I need to have them above. Right. I need to have them above like that and load, but didn't work well there. Even sure they it's strong enough. We will not bother with that one. Let's see if we can find others that are more worthwhile. There are some higher level Pokemon here. So we entered Route 1. New music sound. The fuck? New music, and we have a Pidgey there. Pikachu, I choose you! Pikachu, use Growl! And Tail Whip! Pikachu, use Thunderstruck! Alright, Pidgey's down. But I need to know if I can... On number 2 I can do the electric shock, thunder shock. Number 2... What about the others? It's the 3 first buttons, I believe all these are the 6 first buttons. Right. So we have gotten some Pokemon here according to the Pokedex, alright. I don't know how to make the Pokemon follow you either and return to the character. I might have known that in the past, but... So let's add a map here so we can see where we are. So we're back in Pallet Town. So the yellow dots on the map are Pokemon, I believe. Yeah, a Rattata here. We are at Route 1 again. Here is the stadium. Where players can fight each other. Go, Pikachu! Alright, so this is the Pokemon Stadium. And I am controlling the Pokemon in this stance. Well, the trainer is just standing here. They don't know how to return to the trainer without recalling the Pokemon. Right. Let's check the controls. I need to go closer to the TV so I can see what's written. So... Pokestat A. Pokestat F1. F1 is the Poliwhirl, F2 is the Pikachu, F3 is the Rattata. Right, and all of these are for the 6 Pokemon that I can control. F12 I can take a screenshot, and F12 close target tag. Not sure what that button is. Alright, blacklist semicolon. UI transparency. Reversed camera. Know what that is either. Alright, display UI is U, so it removes the UI entirely. That's good for immersion. Alright, we have walk, run, left shift. So I can walk around. Right, I see. We have trainer card on T. Yeah. Bag on G. B, I see. Recall on R. Okay. Click the wrong button there. Okay, fly on F if I have a flying Pokemon. Jump on space. Pikachu, I choose you. Alright, let's see here. Recall on R. Ah, it just brought him back. Now we are walking. I prefer running. Alright, but I still don't know how to have the Pokemon follow me around and such. If that's possible. Dex recall, capture map, trainer card, walk, run, display UI, friend list, blacklist, close target, screenshot, poke stats, actions. I think something is missing there. How do I summon the Pokemon without clicking? Go, Pikachu! Alright, I'm not sure. So, Pikachu is at level 5. Maps, we know where we're going. There's a Rattata. Tail Whip! Pikachu used Thunderbolt. And the Rattata is out. You don't have any interest in the Rattata. Right, you're closing in on another Pokemon here, a Pidgey. Catch you, use Tail Whip! Scroll! Let's see if I can use Thunderstorm, alright. Right, so we took out that Pidgey too. Fortunately, we already have a Pidgey and a Rattata. Ah, we are attacked by Rattata. Pikachu, use Thunderfall. Use Tail Whip. Right, the Rattata is defeated. We hardly got hurt from that. There seem to be only Rattatas and Pidgeys here. We are attacked by another Rattata. Pikachu used Thunderfrog! And the Rattata is out. One attack. This Pikachu is pretty strong. For a starting Pokemon. Thank you. Right, we are jumping into a Zubat here, or Golbat even. Something of that nature. Pikachu, use Tail Whip! You scroll! Pikachu, use Thunderstroke! Good, we got him out. He took out the Pokemon there. Problem is, I don't have the trainer anywhere close. That's not good. I could have used that one. I don't know where it is. Chance. We think it's this yellow thing there. It might not be. Oh, that was a Pidgey. Maybe up here. It wasn't. Alright, we need to fight again. Pikachu, I choose you. Use Tail Whip. Pikachu, use Growl. Pikachu, use Thunderstroke. Alright, Pikachu back. Alright, let's see here. Alright. Go, Pokeball! I got a Zubat, I think. Yes, the evolved version of... No, it's the earliest version. The Zubat. Level 5. It's pretty high level. We did it! Alright. So, will take a while to master the controls of this game for sure. My Poliwhirl is way too weak to fight. It's like level 2. It will be hard to use it. We might be able to use it against other Poliwhirls too. We should do that. Pikachu, I choose you. Right. Use Thunderstruck. You don't need to use anything else this up.
Pika Pika.
Alright, back, Pikachu. Alright, we will go to the water. Because I think that's where the Poliwhirl can fight. Alright, let's teleport back to the house, remove the map. We need to heal our Pokemon here. Hey, walked the wrong way. So, now I'm healing them. Right, now we need to go to the water. So this game is entirely fan-made, which is impressive. They are a team, or a group of people who are working. It's not one man. All right, we have a Poliwhirl over here. Poliwhirl, I choose you. Use Bubble, Poliwhirl. Continue to use bubble. I can do this, Polyworld. It's easiest when you stand still like this. That Polyworld seemed bigger than our, so it might be stronger. That's the case, I'm just use Pikachu again. So, Polyworld, continue to use bubble, your only attack. They seem to heal each other, they can't hurt each other. That sucked. Pikachu, I choose you. Use Tail Whip, Pikachu. And Growl. And now, use Thunder Shock. So this Polyworld was bigger. Pikachu, back. Yes. Pokeball, go! We did it! We got a Polyworld. Alright, it's level 3 instead of level 2. Way better. 135 health, 111 energy. The other one has... The new one has... 150 health and 115 energy, obviously. Yeah, there are some differences. As for attacks, does this one have any new attacks? I'm not sure. This is a male. Polybug. So we can rename him. I don't remember what Red's Polyworld was named. We'll rename him later to that name. Alright, let's teleport back to the house. Computer to leave in the weaker Polyworld. We don't need him. Or we don't need it. Right, and this Polyworld will be our new main. So, let's go back to the water again, see if we can find anything else there. Did you try the YouTube video for Monday skins? Where the skin gave her hello. There are even more Pokemon than those Red Chess and Zubat. Alright. Alright. This is like a little lake. I believe there's only Polyworlds here probably. Polyworld, go! I choose you, so it only has bubble. Alright, and they give each other plus points. Rattata, I choose you! Ratata won. Alright, good job, Ratata. Ratata back. So we don't need this polyverl. So we let it be. Back at route 1. I don't know why this continues to happen, very annoying. So, the adventure of Red continues. Last empty spaces here. Another building there. Look at the map. I have a Pidgey there. Let's fight on the tournament area. Alright. Zubat, I choose you. Zubat, use Leech Life. Supersonic attack. Yeah, good job, Zubat. Zubat back. We have a new Pidgey. But I don't want that Pidgey, so we will leave it there. Alright. Rattata, I choose you. So the Zubat could attack from far behind, from far away. Rattata, use Tackle Attack. Use Tackle Attack again. Tail Whip. Rattata, no! It was defeated. Rattata back. Alright. Polyverl, I choose you. Use Bubble, Polyverl. Come on, Polyverl. Use Bubble Attack. Polyverl back. Pikachu, I choose you. Use Tail Whip, Pikachu. Scroll attack. And Thunder Shock attack. Right. At least Pikachu could be counted on. Pikachu back. So we have some signs over here. Let's go check them out. Viridan City to that. To the left and the Pallet Town to the right. Viridian City. I don't want to leave yet. So a Pidgey there. Polyverl, I choose you. Use Bubble Attack, Polyverl. Polyverl. Use Bubble Attack. Good job, Polyverl. The Rattata started to attack. Polyverl, use Bubble Attack. No! Polyverl, back! Fucking Rattata. Pikachu, I choose you. No. Use Roll and Tail Whip. Thunderstroke attack. Good job, Pikachu. Pikachu back. Alright. The map. Hmm. go towards the yellow square or circle. Alright, another one there. Zubat, I choose you! Use leech life! Zubat, supersonic attack! Leech life! Zubat! Supersonic attack! Good job, Zubat! Zubat back! Oh, I know now how to move them. I would like to change some settings, maybe. Battles, it would be better to have the walking animations in a different place, maybe. Move to another yellow circle. So a Pidgey there. Zubat, I choose you. Leech life! Zubat, supersonic attack. Leech life! Oh, it's already dead. Good. Return. Alright, let's see here if we can get to another circle. That Pidgey was easily defeated. Not a worthy challenge. I don't want them to be too strong, but too weak isn't good either. There any? Oh, a Zubat. Pikachu, I shoot you. Fuck, it's invisible. Pikachu back. Seem to be a bug. Pikachu, I shoot you. Is the enemy there? Pikachu use Thunder Shock attack! Good. The Zubat is down. Pikachu back. Out so we can get a better overview of the situation. We have a Zubat over there. Pikachu, I choose you. There's the Zubat. Pikachu, use Thunder Shock attack! Good job, Pikachu. Pikachu back. Zubat, I choose you. Leech attack! Zubat, use supersonic attack! Leech attack! Oh, it's already dead! Or down. Alright, Zubat back! Let's go back to the house. Need to heal my fallen Pokémon there. Thank you. stadium again. I think we need to be outside of the pallet town area in order to be able to catch Pokemon. We are inside of the pallet town area, I don't know if it works. I don't think it will work to fight Pokemon inside of that area. So here we have another Rattata, I think. Yeah. Poliwhirl, I choose you. Bubble attack! Use bubble attack, Poliwhirl. Bubble attack, Poliwhirl. No! It's down. Poliwhirl back. Alright. Zubat, I choose you. Use leech attack, Zubat. Zubat, supersonic attack. Good job, Zubat. Zubat, return to the Pokeball. Right, so we are done there. We have more water behind this forest. Nice. Look at this. Huge open space. Have some Pokemon here on the beach. Let's move towards it. I think I'm moving the right way. So we have another Poliwhirl here. Okay, Rattata, I choose you. Rattata, tackle attack. Rattata, tackle attack. You're too far away. Use tail whip. Tackle attack. Good job, Rattata. Back. Oh, we have a crab there. Interesting. Pikachu, I choose you. Need to get it from there. Oh, it can shoot bubbles. Pikachu, use growl attack. No, it missed. Pikachu, use tail whip. Thunderstruck attack, Pikachu. Good job, Pikachu. Back. It's not good that it was beaten in a hill. Oh, we have no balls left. That sucked. Really wanted this crab, yeah. Ah, oh, fuck that. We have no balls. We did lose them, alright. That sucked. We'll do this. Forever to load the game. Help to talk to an NPC, walk up to them and click on them. You can edit your key, alright. Took forever to load. Hopefully we can get 5 new Pokeballs now. No, we can't. We have a character here. Player character, I see. So you can be the Nurse Yui or whatever they are called. You can find such a skin in the game, right? So the Store of Red has just started. Could as well heal the Pokemon when we're here. Let's talk to the Alakazam and go to the Viridian City. We need Pokeballs. They said we could get them from here. Vendor, Pokeball. Current money 3049. We need a lot of Pokeballs. Buy. So I bought 10 of them. You can get Ultra Balls. The price for a Pokeball is 200. Ultra Ball, a Great Ball is 600, Ultra Ball is 1200. There are no Master Balls, I see. Alright. Now we have some Pokeballs. So this is Viridian City. I don't want to be here because ordinarily I would want to, you know, only go there when I'm. When I have traveled there, let's go to Pallet Town. We'll go back and get a Krabby. That's my plan. So it's beyond that forest over there. Down towards the water there. Here we have a sparrow, isn't it? Or is it a pigeon again? That's a pigeon. More pigeons there. Polyworld. We need a crab. Yeah. So, the main character can breathe beneath the water. There we have a crabby again. Good. Pikachu, I choose you. Use scroll attack, Pikachu. No, he defeated me, my Pikachu. That was a much higher level, Krabby. Alright, Pikachu back. That wasn't nice. Strong that one. Need to heal Pikachu. It's my strongest Pokemon in this game currently, so. go back there and hope we find a weaker one. For some reason I can't see their stats, so. This is the game without the UI visible. So you need a crab, eh? Right, Rattata down there. So we need to find one on the beach. I believe they are weaker than the ones deep inside the sea. Overhauled over there. That might be the same that we just lost against the crab I saw there. Disappeared. Catch you, I choose you. Pikachu, use Thunder Shot. Pikachu, use Thunder Shot again. Yes, good job, Pikachu. Pikachu, back. Just needed to avoid its claws. It was clearly a stronger Pokemon than ours. Pokeball, go! Yes, we did it! Alright, let's check it. Level 15! A crab at level 15. 465 health. Awesome. So we have a Poliwhirl, level 3, a Rattata at level 4, and a Zubat at level 6 or 5. 5 I think. Let's check. Pikachu at level 5. No level. It's hard to see actually. Level 9, I think. Might be level 9, actually. We got a crab at level 15 that could one-shot our Pikachu. But by avoiding its claws, and because it's weak against electricity, we could defeat it, and then, of course, catch it. So now we have a really good crab. Alright, let's go back to the Pallet Town Inn. Heal our Pokemon. Now let's go to the computers and leave in some Pokemon. We shouldn't have just one slot. Oh, this is a cool skin. Some character skin. I wonder if Jesse of Team Rocket is playable or Ash. I've seen Ash in an older video. I don't know what this is, but I like blonde, so yeah. Anyway, Nurse Joy is playable too. Alright, so we'll place in. I don't want to place in the Polar World. next place in the red. So we have level 3 Pidgey. We have level 5 Eve. Level 5 Squirtle. Level 2 Poliwhirl. Level 4 Rattata. Level 6 Zubat. Level 15 Krabby. Level 9 Pikachu. Alright, I think we will move in the Poliwhirl. It's not good enough. Instead we will move out the level 5 Squirtle. Yeah, level 5 Eve as well. See, that could be moved in. We place Eve in the part instead. We have two slots down. Another skin here. Right, some girl with pink hair. Right. So, I wonder where we are going next. I think we will go back to the water and fight some more battles over there. Remember seeing some really good Pokemons under a bridge somewhere when I played it last year. That I couldn't win because I didn't know how to use the Pokemon moving around and fighting at the same time. Alright! Krabby, I choose you! Bubble attack, Krabby. Oh, one attack and it's down. Level 15, awesome. Easily my strongest Pokemon in this game currently. So you can do Leer, Harden, probably increases his defense. Leer, I don't know, maybe it drains the enemy or something. And Vice Grip, some attack with a claw. And Bubble is the bubble attack, the ranged attack. Right, Krabby back. Oh, we have a Pokemon over there. What? Is it a Krabby? Yeah. Alright, we'll try our Krabby against that one. Krabby, I choose you. Bubble attack, Krabby. Vice Grip, Krabby. Use Leer. Harden. Oh, it's already down. That means that my Krabby was exceptionally good level. I don't know what level this one is. But mine was really good. I don't need another Krabby. Found one with pretty high level. Alright, Krabby back. Now I remember, I found a cloister in the water somewhere. Near a bridge. Cloister, but it was very high level. Alright. Let's open the map so we don't miss out on stuff. Unfortunately, we need to be underwater to see certain Pokemon here. Pikachu, I choose you! Pikachu, use Thunderstroke attack! Good job, Pikachu. Back. Another Poliwhirl. Pikachu, I choose you. Use Thunderstroke attack, Pikachu. Good job. Back. To the Pokeball. We have another Krabby there. Need another Krabby too. Want something new. More Poliwhirls here. Krabbies. Yeah, we'll go deep within the ocean. Would be great if they added swimming animations to this game, because it looks a little odd when they can run beneath the water like this. Alright, there's lots of Krabbies here. Most of them are probably not level 15. I just want to find new Pokemon that aren't the same. Cloyster would be great. Another Poliwhirl there. There's another one. Krabby over there. Might as well be the same level as ours, because we are deep inside of the ocean now. Poliwhirls and Krabbies everywhere. So the adventure has just started, and we're running beneath the water without having trouble at all to breathe. Another Krabby over there, and the Poliwhirl. Yeah, where is the Cloyster? There we have something new. Is that? It's a Cloyster! That's exactly what I wanted to find. Pikachu, I choose you. Pikachu, Thunder Rock Attack! 300. Squirtle, I choose you. Fuck, I didn't even get to click on it. Fuck that. Cloyster. Use bubble attack! Oh shit, it defeated my Krabby. Level 15. Why can't I see the statistics of that thing? Ah, I can. Level 34. I need to try again, but I need to heal my Pikachu, because I believe I need to use the Pikachu against that Cloyster. Alright, Krabby back. Let's use Eve, I choose you. Shit, it didn't help moving around either. Eve back. Alright. Fucking cloister. You going back to the village or town. Right, they are healed. Pikachu is our only hope there, but because that close they can attack us when we are moving, so I don't think we can win. We'll see. We'll try again using electric attacks against it. If I fail again, I will use the others first, but if I fail again, it will go to Viridian City and see if we can find something new on the way there and save the cloister for later, because it's level 35 or 4, and that's a lot. We have our best Pokemon, the Krabby, is at level 15, so that cloister is over twice the level that we are. It would be great if we could get that cloister. I need all the health I can get here. That cloister must be mine. Oh, is that a cloister? No, it's a polyworld. Deep waters here. Find the cloister again. Only sucky. Area here we are currently at. So that cloister, it will be mine. All right, now or soon or later. Polyworld's crab is a thing. There we have a polyworld. There is the cloister. No, it's a polyworld that went here. The crab over there. That a polyworld. Is that a cloister? I think so. No, it's a polyworld again. Hmm. Now you should be able to reach the cloister soon. We are very deep inside of the water now. Yeah, that's the cloister. Alright. Squirtle, I choose you. Back. Where the fuck did it go? There. Right. Eve, I choose you. Couldn't really move around. Sucked. Eve, back. Krabby, I choose you. Good, at least I managed to do some attacks. Krabby, back. Too strong. Level 34. Yeah, it wasn't even hurt. 1005 health. Alright, catch you back. I give up. We are too weak to handle the cloister currently. So that's the strongest Pokemon in the area. Alright. So let's go and get those other Pokemon. Celadon City. Let's heal my Pokemon here. Then Nurse Joy. So this is Celadon City. An Oddich there. All right. Pikachu, I choose you. Defeated that fast. Level 23. Alright, they are pretty strong here. Alright, we will get the Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan here. So we have a Hitmonchan here at level 5. And a Hitmonlee at level 5 here. Alright. So that's the starting Pokemon we can get. Let's just go back to the Pallet Town City Center and heal the Pokemon. We also need to leave some of them into the leave some of them inside of the computer. We don't really need the Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan. So we have a level 5 Squirtle starting Pokemon. Level 9 Pikachu. Level 5 Eve. And level 15 Krabby, alright. Let's heal them now. That's it. Right. So let's come to the night 9. So the other players, Dead Pixel, Sean Black, Hardik, Player Loco 31, Gustavo FRP, Iskari, Nick 9, Xeribi, Demori, Dragon Swordel, Bear, Sparky, Virtual Playoff, Ryan Saw 55, Twist 3, 176, Ventus, M Silver S, Pen of Cheonce, Kaiba, Cussing's Loop, Sector, Patrick 26. Hey kids, this is nothing for you. Alright. No. Anyway, let's see here. We should probably go towards Viridian City. Fight some Pokemon along the way. I don't think there are any gym battles in this game. Or battles against other trainers, but you can fight other players which are trainers, but no NPC trainers, I believe. I believe they are going to add trainers like Brock, but they haven't done so yet. A Poliwhirl there. Don't need to fight more Poliwhirls. Let's go to the road. So, we will follow this road then. What the fuck? That just happens randomly, I don't know why. Pokédex, we have captured a few Pokémon now. Squirtle, that we got from the start. Pikachu. A Pidgey. A Rattata. We have Poliwhirl. Zubat. Krabby. And we have... not sure about... We have Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan, yes. And we have an Eve, and no others. So the map. So this is a multiplayer game, so we could play with others over the internet. Unfortunately, I don't have anyone else to play with currently, so it will be a single player thing. But this is mostly to play test and such. I haven't played it much. I played it for 4 hours in the past when I recorded and found out, you know, that I didn't have any voice recorded after all. So I have played it before, but haven't really gone past the first two areas. I have ran the entire route to Viridian City and back, but I haven't done much more than that. So a Rattata here. Alright. Eve, I choose you. Tail whip, Eve. You scroll! No! Defeated. Because I'm level 6. Eve back. That Rattata is gonna pay. Squirtle, I choose you. Squirtle, tackle attack. Use tail whip. Squirtle, tackle. Tackle attack. Good job, Squirtle. Back. It's level 6. But I don't need a Rattata. Let's continue on the road. We have a Zubat there. Squirtle, I choose you. Squirtle, tackle attack. Tail whip. Squirtle, tail whip, tackle attack. Squirtle, tackle attack. Tackle attack, Squirtle. Tail whip. Tackle attack. Tackle attack, Squirtle. Use tail whip. Squirtle, use tackle. Good job, Squirtle. Alright, Squirtle, back. How much health does it have? Does it earn some XP, 35 XP? Oh, so there are the buildings. Maybe that's Cerulean City. We have a Rattata here. Squirtle, I choose you. Use tackle attack, Squirtle. Tail whip. Tackle attack, Squirtle. Squirtle, use tackle attack. Good job, Squirtle. Return. Alright. So we have more water here. Maybe there are some interesting Pokemon in the water. Let's see. Is there anything new in this water? Cerulean City is, of course, the same city where Misty was from, if I'm not entirely wrong. We have something over there. It's a polar world, I think. Bug is polar world. Alright, nothing of interest here. Only Rattata has some polar worlds, right? So we are going this way if you want to go to Cerulean City. What the fuck was that? Cerulean City! City now. Squirtle, I choose you. Shit, back, Squirtle. just bugged. So here's the road. We'll enter the city from here. Here we have some Pokémon, Zubats, others. Here we have Pokémon Center. Let's heal the Pokémon there then. The Nurse Joy. There's the Mart. Is that a gym, maybe? Probably closed. Let's go in there and check it out. Water gym. Viridian gym! Nice. Yeah, we can't enter there. So this is the arena. The Viridian City gym. Would be nice if they added like NPCs, more human NPCs, and made them walk around like in a city. Would make the game more alive, become more alive. It's a little empty now. There are too few players. This is Viridian City. It's just a bunch of Zubats everywhere and Rattatas. I want something new. Alright. Squirtle, I choose you. Squirtle, use tackle attack. Tail whip. Tackle attack! Squirtle, use tackle attack again! Tail whip! Use tackle attack, Squirtle! Tackle attack! Tail whip, Squirtle! Tackle attack! Squirtle. Alright. Pikachu. I choose you. Use Thunderstroke attack. Good job, Pikachu. Pikachu back. So the game is huge. It has like many cities. It has a lot of areas, lots of Pokemon, as you saw in the Pokédex. I don't know if all of them are available, but if they are, then the game is huge. Look at this. More than one generation. The starting areas are kind of empty, especially this area I think is pretty empty. Alright. Let's go into the Poke Center. heal the Pokemon. So we talk to this Alakazam. You can see we have Viridian City, Pallet Town, Pewter City, Cerulean City, Saffron City, Vermilion City, Celadon City, Lavender Town, the Undead Town, and Fuchsia City, and Cinnabar Island. So we have a lot of areas. In the original anime I have probably watched until they reach Cinnabar Island or something like that. Or if this was the Orange Islands, I'm not sure. The original anime is kind of bad. First two seasons are watchable, but then it become pretty bad because it's too focused on children, which means it's very bad in terms of character development. Not much happens after a certain point, and originally when I watched it as a kid when I was 10 years old in 1999, I believe I wanted Ash to become the best Pokemon master, and I wanted him to have all the Pokemon etc. like in the game, but you quickly understood that that would never happen, because that would mean that the game would, the show would be over, or they would need to change the main character, because if Ash ever reaches his dream, that would mean that the show can't continue. And of course the company wants to, Nintendo and the Pokemon company, they want to, you know, continue the show as long as they can, because it earns them a lot of money. So it's more important to them to continue the show and earn money than to, you know, develop the story. So the show became boring pretty fast. Well, in the first two seasons, maybe the Ash actually got new stuff, but already at the end of season one, they failed to make him the winner of the Elite Four tournament. So yeah, it was kind of a letdown already in the first season. In the game, you know, Red is always winning all the matches and he gets all the Pokemon too, but in the show he doesn't get all the Pokemon, and he doesn't become a champion either. Alright, but in the manga, Red is very much the same character as in the game, and I believe Ash was originally supposed to be that character, Red, but they changed him for the show. So the manga is a much better story. I have all the manga volumes. I bought them this year, so I'm gonna read them later. I have read the first three on the internet. So I'm gonna read the rest in pocket format. So we are in the Viridian Forest now. Viridian Forest. Wonder if they have any new Pokemon or if it's just the same all. Be a Pokemon here. Spear A. Is this a Weedle, I believe? I actually want that Weedle. Right, so it's a poisonous Pokemon. I'm not sure if it's country stone or grass. Alright. Pikachu, I choose you! Let's try to trigger it into attacking. I don't know where it went. Hard to see it in the grass. Let's get the map going again. I think it's over there. Should be nearby. Yeah, it's attacking. It one-shotted me. And it's the, Pikachu back. Krabby, I choose you. We are closing in on that video. There it is, the Weedle. Bike strip. Krabby. Leer, you Leer. Pardon, Krabby. Good job, Krabby. He took it down. Back, Krabby. I just need to go there with red. All right. Pokeball, go! No, it failed. Failed again. Good job. Pokeball, go! We did it. We have a Weedle now. Level 6 or 8. It's level 8 actually. Alright, we could use another Pokemon and then we will take a break from this game for now. See them in the grass. Another Weedle, huh? Yeah, another Weedle. All right, Krabby, I choose you. Vice grip, Krabby. Good job, Krabby. You one-shotted that Weedle. Krabby back. At least I can count on the Krabby to be good enough. But it's a lot higher in level than the others. We have a building here. Oh, we have another Pokemon here. Caterpie, alright. Krabby, I choose you. Vice grip, Krabby. Good job, bubble attack. Krabby back. Good job. Pokeball, go! So we got a Krabby. That's great. Yeah, I mean a Caterpie. Alright. So we have no more room for more Pokemon now. We still see what else we can find here. So this road will lead to Pewter Town or Pewter City or whatever. It's almost impossible to see the Pokemon in the grass. Maybe in the deep forest there might be something better. But I'm constantly not finding my way here. Walking the wrong way. Is it here? Should be a Pokemon nearby. Caterpie, I see. Is there no unique stuff here? Almost impossible to find your way on this map. Alright, fuck that. Avir, all right. Subat in the forest. Too bad. can't see anything. And up here. Impossible to find anything here. Ah, Caterpie. Let's skip this, we will go straight here, follow the map, go further away. Maybe there are something else over here. Tired of the forest, can hardly see anything anyway. Zubats. They're following the road again now. Okay, so we're back on the road. Is that a Pokémon here somewhere? A Zubat over there. Zubats. Just take a shortcut over this forest area here. You're back on the road on the other side. You don't need to go there, we can go take a shortcut over the forest. So you have a Zubat over here. If you follow the road, it will take forever. You could just take a shortcut like this. As the game doesn't force you to follow the road. More Zubats there. Building over here I wanted to take a look at. interesting Pokemon at all here. It's the same as in the forest. And new music, so we are close to Pewter City, I believe. Zubats here. Let's go towards that building, maybe. That is Pewter City. You can see the gym there. The stone gym. I think it's the gym. Need to go to the Poke Center and heal our Pokemon and also move some of them into the computer. Here's the Poke Center, I believe. More joy! For now, nurses like me will not be able to heal your Pokemon. You can heal your Pokemon with the Pokemon Healing Station next to me if you wish. Let's move in the Caterpie and the Weedle. Take a look at Pewter City. This is Pewter City. To evolve the Pokemon or something, I'm not sure. More Zubats, but no stone Pokemon here. Here's the gym. Brock seems to be here. Yeah, he's here, Brock, the gym leader of Pewter City. Red is older. Which is odd because they were the same age in the original game. You might be able to speak to Brock. Let's try that. Brock, he, one of my favorite Pokemons, lives on this island, but it's very rare to see them. See. This is an Iceland. Let's go to the houses over there and see if we can get anything from that pink house. Alright, so this is the Pokémon MMO 3D. I'm just a beginner, so I don't have any interesting Pokémon or anything. Let's check out this building, shall we? A Pokéball here. Oh, we can get it. What was that? Kabuto. We got a Kabuto at level 15 inside this building. Nice. Here we got something else. An Omanyte, level 15. We could get an Omanyte and a Kabuto from this place. They are level 15, which is pretty good actually. As good as the Krabby. If you take a look at the stats, 465 health, 117 in energy. We take a look at the Omanyte. Shit, they have 465, 178. They are pretty good actually. Alright. Thought so that there might be some free Pokemon here. Is it just worth it to go into this building? And here we have another one. I can't take it because I am out of free slots. We need to go and enter some Pokemon into the computer. Let's take a look at the new ones too. Go! Omanyte. So this is an Omanyte. It's alright. We got the tag arrested. Omanyte, bite tag. Withdraw, Omanyte. Thanks to its high level, it didn't die. Omanyte, bite tag. Good job, Omanyte. Return. Yeah, we will always be attacked if we have a Pokemon out and there are other Pokemons. Alright, go! Kabuto! This is a Kabuto. Kabuto! Harden! Kabuto! Use Scratch Attack! Scratch Attack! Kabuto! Kabuto, use Scratch! Scratch again! Oh, absorb! You can absorb! Harden, Kabuto! Absorb! Scratch! Good job! 85 XP there! I like the Kabuto, it's pretty cool! Alright, Kabuto back! I believe they can evolve into some pretty cool Pokemon. Here I have some text created by Megapixel. Alright, the Poke Center. Heal our Pokemon and leave some Pokemon inside of the computer. We don't need Squirtle anymore, or Pikachu, or Eve. We have Krabby, and we have Kabuto, and we have Omanyte. All of them are level 15, so let's go and get that final thing. From the pink building over there in Pewter City. I want to know what Pokemon is at that, in that Pokeball. In that Pokeball. So I'm a Swedish guy. I'm adopted from Brazil originally when I was a small baby, but I've been living in Sweden forever. So I talk Swedish fluently. I can't even speak Portuguese, and English is my second language. So I'm not very good at it, but better than not knowing it at all, I think. All right. So the Pokeball was somewhere inside of this building. We need it. Not nice to miss out on something. What is that? Yes! An Aerodactyl at level 15. It's one of my favorite Pokemon when I was a child. Alright, the Aerodactyl. It's really cool. So we got an Aerodactyl from that place. It can fly, so maybe we can use the fly ability now. It's really cool that we got one for free, level 15. Go, Aerodactyl. Nice. I thought they would be harder to get actually, because this is supposed to be a pretty rare Pokemon of the original 151. See, it's pretty huge and it's also pretty strong, I believe. Level 15 for this one is pretty weak. We are fighting the Charizard in the anime after all. And it's supposed to be an extinct Pokemon. It's very rare. Aerodactyl, use agility! Aerodactyl, bite attack! Use bite attack, Aerodactyl! Ah, it's already defeated. I wonder if I can use it to fly. Yeah, I can. Cool. So I got a flying Pokemon for free. From that pink building. Theoretically, the Pidgey should also be able to fly, but it can't. It can't fly in the air too long, too. Which is sad. Probably a game balance thing. Otherwise, I think that's bad. It should be able to fly forever in the air. So the Aerodactyl is pretty big, actually. Probably did it like this with all these three because they are supposed to be extinct, these Pokemon. The Omanyte, the Aerodactyl, and the Kabuto. They are all supposed to be extinct, so that's maybe why they are so easy to get, because they aren't supposed to be in the wild. Nice. Thank you. Very cool. Aerodactyl. See how far we can fly before it's too late. Before it can't fly anymore. Now we couldn't fly anymore. It automatically falls to the ground. Aerodactyl, use agility. That is bite. Aerodactyl, use bite again. Good job, Aerodactyl. Got the dragon for free. Still, I think they would all lose against that cloister at level 34 or something. It's huge, I like it. I wonder if the Pidgey can fly. We could check that out. Aerodactyl back. Alright. Some cool Pokemon here. Right. To check the Pidgey if it can fly. So you need to go to Poke Center and bring out the Pidgey. It's the second flying Pokemon that I have. I know that its evolved form, the Pidgeotto, will be able to fly, but I don't know about the Pidgey. Pidgey go! Yeah, it can fly. Cool. It's very weak. Level 3, so it will be easily defeated. But it is a flying Pokemon, so it can fly. Pidgey back! Because that rat attacked. Aerodactyl, I choose you. Use bite attack, Aerodactyl. Agility. Already down. Good. Cool. Who's hungry on level 61? Let's see what they write here. Oh, that's good, sometimes not working. Who's Umbreon level 61? Sees how to get the free Pikachu from Professor Oak's lab. Hey guys, I'm back. Welcome back. So it's in one of the balls on the second floor. The room with all the balls. Alright. You can get a Eevee from one of the brown houses in Pallet Town. You can also get a Pikachu on the second floor of the first building and a Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan in the Cerulean City Gym. Or one of the gyms. One of the gyms. All of them are like level 5 or level 6. Someone is attacking me, I think. No, maybe not. There is a level 34 cloister in the water near Pallet Town. But it was too strong for me. You can also get level 15 Krabby's there. It is easily defeated by Pikachu using Thunder Shock as long as you avoid its claws. Also, in Pewter City, you can find level 15 Woman Knights Caputo. Find a level 15 Woman Knight Caputo and an Aerodactyl and a secret Pokémon. Can't spoil the Aerodactyl. I were actually surprised that I found it there. So you're walking now. really need a Pidgey at level 3 in my party. Just wanted to try if it could fly, and it could. Back or that, let's go to Pewter Palatine, Palatine again. Aerodactyl, I choose you. Inside with this guy. Agility became faster. So we are now flying about Pallet Town here. Fly this high above the high above the ground, I mean. About the, anyway, we are above this thing. So we have a tournament area there and a tournament area here. So there are two tournament areas. We are standing on this one now. Guilty makes it much faster. Oh, here we have some legendary Pokemon. And the sexy skin. PvP help. I see it's not a player. Defeated, all right. Aerodactyl back. PvP help. This is a PvP battle arena. You can make matches against your opponents on it. If there is already a fight, avoid disturbing it and take advantage of the spectacle. Alright. Aerodactyl, I choose you. Back here, Death. Right, so we have 7 Pokeballs left. Aerodactyl, I choose you. See if we can summon him inside. He could. He can't really move here. Aerodactyl back. Cabado, I choose you. Wonder if the smaller ones can move. Yeah, they can. So the bigger ones can't move inside the house, but the smaller ones can. Pokemon, do you have Magid PR? Cabado is kinda funny, I think. Moving around like this, he can jump high in the air too. But now it bugged out. Look at this, you can jump all the way up there. Alright, Cabado back. I need to be level 100 before I can try the legends, and I'm level 12 now. Already have many. Start here. Alright. Alright, this is it for now. We will continue some other time. Thanks for watching.